This Monday's new vision. In COVID-related news, government to give cash handouts. Mango explains the rise in land conflicts. 120 Ugandan girls trafficked to Kenya rescued. In health, confronting stress with music. And look out for lockdown business ideas in Pakasa. These and more stories in your copy of the new vision this Monday. You can also subscribe for the e-paper through the new vision app from the App Store.
New vision, new vision.